again. I'm giving a unavailable song I wrote about in the last couple of months. And I'm really grateful I get a chance to play it to all you amazing people. And if you've got people in this room who you love very much, give them a cuddle for that song. It's a bit of a lesson.
Our hands feel like a glove, but that is not enough. I never meant to make you blush, but I've never been this scared to sing a song that I prepared. And when you've heard me sing for years, oh, do you remember dancing in the kitchen, smiling, drinking cheap white wine, watching Chris show sit our minds first and telling you you're my world in rhyme. Distance means nothing when you're everything to me. You're the first sunshine of summer, the last leaf on the cherry tree. And when the winter comes in hard, come cuddled by me, warm your feet. I know this world could end tomorrow, so I just wanted to say that I know you like to cry, standing near the London Eye. Busters feel the night with those Beatles songs that I like. And I know you hate the sports, so Gareth Bale in these shorts. I love it when you watch my tour. Oh, do you remember cocktails in Paris, crying at the Lifeboat Pie, singing love songs as a duo, baby? Look me in the eye, cause I'm telling you, distance means nothing when you're everything to me. You're the first sunshine of summer, the last leaf on the cherry tree. And when the winter comes in hard, come cuddle by me, warm your feet. I know this world begins tomorrow, so I just wanted to say,
thanks for listening to me, guys.
Promise now to be everything you need. Trust you implicitly, and see you every other week. And be there with open arms if you give me one more chance. I'll never let it get this far. Baby, open your heart, let's spend our lives together. Love each other till the end. And if this world did end tomorrow, I'd die in love with my best friend. Nothing when you're everything to me. You're the first sunshine of summer, the last leaf on the cherry tree. And when the winter comes in hard, come cuddled by me, warm your feet. I know this world can end tomorrow, so I just wanted to say that I love you.